The IPs from their ancestral land to land grabbing and stealing is desecrating their culture, slowly disintegrating their political and cultural structures. Pangalawa, deceptive land grabbing, many peasants and Palauans were displaced from their ancestral land, pressured and deceived by promising heaven and earth. Afraid to fight for the right, schemes are not explained truthfully. Collaterals are forfeited due to inability to pay loans. No assistance from the LGUs. When people protested Agumil, non-compliance of Agumil, the company sued for financial damages. Yun. Pangatlo, unfair labor practice. IPs have been displaced and were forced into intermittent labor. Ayun, di... Diretso na siguro. Time for. Ayun, di yan. Ang sinasabi nung naging tagapagsalita para mainganyo yung mga tao, di basahin nyo na lang na sa ngayon. Yan na rin siguro ang malaking pinagsisisihan niya dahil sa kanya nakapasok ang kumpanya. Maraming salamat po.